done with this today, if we can. Let's see. I want to say the next place we want to go is Artaria. Hey, welcome, Gamer God Yellow. I'm gonna say a screw attack. I'm hoping that's next. Yeah, hopefully all the audio is good. And I haven't really changed any of the settings, so. We're gonna place a marker down on this. Yeah, I'm wondering if it would have been quicker to take. You know what? We don't need to do this. Let's go back. I'm being really stupid. We're gonna take the blue teleporter. I should have done that in the first place. Oh, okay, man. Well, thanks for joining in. Oh, love it. Pretty sure this is a screw attack. Yes, it is. It's one of my favorite abilities in this game. We're gonna remove this marker now. Getting closer and closer into this game. Yeah, I'm glad you finally got a chance to pop in on a stream, dude. Seems you're the only viewer today. Dude, this is an amazing game. I'm trying to do hard mode.
Uploading data.
Well done, Sam. You are.
Sorry about that, kid aggro. They did not have school today, thanks to this nasty-ass weather. Oh, I know what this means. Oh, Yeah, you tried to be smart, didn't you? That didn't go too bad. Well, we're headed back to Gavran. So we are up over 120 followers. Let's see if we can get up to 130 today. That'd be awesome. You'll have to let me know when you and your brother-in-law are live streaming so I can pop in. Guys, my support. How's your streaming been going for you guys? I wasn't a big fan of that one. You guys like doing an English patch version or like the re-release on like PSP, or how are you guys playing it? Boss time. I think we're about to get our cross bombs. Yep. Okay. you guys reached affiliate status yet? You'll have to ask him for sure if he's reached that. Dude, you're not distracting me. This boss was a pain. The worst part is he's not actually that hard. I'm that bad at this game on hard. So it has nothing to do with your distraction or anything. I might just start using the storm. See if that helps me at all. I didn't even see that bomb down there at all. Crossbones acquired. There it is. Yeah. Success fighting this boss, that boss. Closer and closer to the end.
This area, there is Raven B, I am certain. Good.
Back down to Ferenni. Well, thank you all for coming and checking out my stream. Hey, Solitary Havoc, how's it going? Thanks for joining in on the stream again. I appreciate it. But anyways, for those of you that don't know, I have a YouTube, I have a TikTok, and I have a Facebook group all under the name Roncho Media. Just search it up. You'll see the little old school CRT television. You'll know you're in the right place. And also check out RetroMageddon.com, which is Gamer God's website that I've been helping with here and there when I can. Oh, I feel that. Well, I'm glad I got an SUV. I can just pretty much plow my way through that. I'm not gonna lie, I had a little bit of fun yesterday, purposely fishtailing. I can't even say it was really purposely. Oh, I have a Kia Sportage, and I feel you on the bald tires. I'm glad I got them changed when I did. And the worst part is, my Kia is a front-wheel drive. And, just runs right through that. Front wheel drive, a four cylinder, that too. And I didn't really have any problems. I slid a little bit, but not much. Yeah. Well, that's what pretty much is paying for our tires. We had to borrow a little bit of money that we'll be paying back for income tax. So, most of the income tax is spent this year on tires. Right? Oh, man, I hate being an adult. It sucks. And to think we were all in a hurry to grow up. Our parents told us, you're not gonna like it, it sucks. We didn't listen, we knew better. I feel you, man, my dad was right. I mean, being a grown-up has its perks for sure, but at the same time, the perks ain't worth it. Worth the cons of it all, by any means. Right? It's the bills part that sucks the most. I agree there, Brian. At least the childless part. Like, I'm lucky. My Trista lets me pretty much do what I want within reason, so I can't really complain in that department. But the kids part, what was I thinking? Have kids, they said. It'll be fun, they said. stay that way. Trust me. Like, I love my kids and all, don't get me wrong, but they're miserable little jerks sometimes. Okay, it has its moments. It really does. Like, it's not all bad. It's more bad than good, I'll give it that, but it's not all bad. Like, I've always liked Christmas morning, getting to see their faces when they get to open their presents. Same with their birthdays, you know? Seeing them enjoying themselves on vacations and stuff. Like, it's worth that little bit of stuff right there. Just to see the happiness on their faces. But most of the time, they're ungrateful, very unhappy, no matter what you do, and it gets aggravating. Did I just double back around on that boss room? I did. What am I missing? I don't want to double back around. Oh, wait, yes, I do. But I'm going to go back real quick before I do. Dude, you don't know evil until you've met my daughter. Brian can tell you, I've got stories, bro. I can't go through there. Must be another way into that room. Alright, let's go back then. I can't get that missile tank like I wanted to. Oh, excuse me. I'm not fighting you again, sir. Let's open this up. That way, next time I don't have to get through all that nonsense. And then that'll be open too. Should have done that the last time. By the way, Brian, I'm going to try to get that Game & Watch review up here eventually, get wrote out and stuff. I haven't got a chance to try all three games on and see how they run, but I'll definitely be doing a review on it at some point. I've just been so busy with doing this, streaming stuff, and making sure kids make it to all their stuff and Tristan makes it to work, so I really haven't had time to sit down and write out that review. But I will work on it at some point here very soon. Plus with the crafting business too, forgot about that. I gotta start making stuff for spring craft shows and stuff. I'm not sure why I came back here. I just went in a complete circle for no reason. We're getting lost again. Something that shouldn't happen, and I dread because, like I've said before, they pretty much lead you through it. Well, we'll go back down through here again, I guess. Something I must have missed down here. Hoping I don't get myself lost again. It's just I've pretty much got all the abilities now, so this game's really opened up. You know what? I don't think we've destroyed the Emmy in this area. Trying to think of where his, where would his death be? It's up in here. Okay. Now, see, I need to be able to get through this door to get over there. Because this door is sealed, I believe. Yep. So, we need to find the plasma beam. Or not the plasma beam. The wave beam. Do we have a wave beam? I forget what this one is. What do we have? Let me... I don't remember. What opens the purple doors? It's not these, is it? No. Alright, I'm missing something then. Ah, where I missed going last time. Worst part is I could attack myself through all these enemies. I'm waiting for a comment. I know it's coming.
Thank you.
that one's tough. Too many guns to pay attention to in there. Uh-oh. Okay, so I gotta get enough distance from him as quick as possible. This is going to be fun. This doesn't seem like I've got anywhere to go from there. I believe this is our last dummy, isn't it? I thought it said somewhere on here where how many feet. Here we go. I had him. I missed a shot. All right, that's fine. We got this. That was so close. That was so close. I was right. It is a wave beam. Any power-ups left. I think one of the only things we're missing is the Super Bomb. I'm Steve. I know that I can shoot through stuff now, and then I just completely ignore the fact. Promising anything when I get to Ravenbeak. I'm not promising I'm gonna beat this guy. But I'm gonna try. Still got one more Emmy. Crap, I thought we were done. that was close. Yeah, you'd know what happened if I would have let the cutscene go, but I want to keep it spoiler-free as much as possible. That should be super bombs. Power bombs. And I believe that is it for the Emmys for sure this time. Oh, this would be a good farming spot, huh? That is the power of the super bombs. It's actually referencing the spot right there in Super Metroid.
Uploading data. Samus, the meth is, I have the time.
Oh man, I am beat today. I was glad the snowstorm's done. Brian, if you're still here, about how much snow do you guys get there? Got over a foot. I can almost guarantee it. I still had to take Trista to work and all that, and then go pick her up. Actually, the first night I had to pick her up from work after it was already nasty out. And then yesterday I had to take her in it and then pick her up in it. Luckily, she got out of work like an hour early. I honestly probably didn't make that much of a difference. Yes, it does. I think I have to parry this one. I don't feel like I'm doing any damage to him. Like, not even a shield. But yeah, shoveling and clearing off the car does suck. I will agree 100%. To pay attention to when he's doing the gonna do the parry. Like the indication of the parry. This one's a pain. I'm not quite sure how to beat this one. Alright, well, we're gonna try again. We'll be right back. Well, good luck, man. Mega Man X2. Thanks for joining while you could. Got me in there. Man. Yes, please do. Definitely please do drop in again. The views help. Big time. I'm starting to wonder if it'd be easier to just use... Come on, these Chozo warriors are not that difficult. That nasty black laser thing now. I wasn't expecting him to jump back like that. You fight dirty, sir.
We'll be right back.
This is getting a little frustrating. So well, too. It's cheap deaths like that really tick me off. Guy is angering me. dude's so good for a little bit, and then he gets me. I do so good. That last part of him, though. Like, that last form. I believe this is the last one of these we have to fight. Took a little bit of doom, but I got him. Before we actually go on, I am going to take a quick break. I need to use the restroom. I need a drink. So I'm just going to take a few quick minutes. Before I do, though, while I'm gone, do yourselves a favor. Go find me on Facebook. Go find me on TikTok. Go find me on YouTube, all under Rontro Media. You'll see the old style CRTV symbol that you see when you see that I'm on here. So if you see that, you'll know you're in the right place. Also, check out RetroMageddon.com, a site where we're trying to compile as much video game information as we can. So with that, I shall be back in just a moment. Like I said, quick restroom break and a quick drink. Stay right where you are. All right. I have returned. I'm trying to get my hair out of the way so I get these headphones put on. All right. Well, we're coming up very close to the final boss. Trying to practice a little something here for this strat for this guy. Do it. see what we can do against this guy, but I don't have any hopes of actually beating him.
Uploading data.
It appears your photo you metric is there since you are, however.
Nothing. This is the final boss. Guys, going to be rough. Raven Beak is going to be a pain.
Mm-hmm.
this guy's no joke. This guy wasn't even easy on normal. I'm just saying. That's that part that I was trying to practice. I got a slide when he's doing that machine gun thing, and I'll be at an angle and he won't be able to shoot me. Honestly, I don't think I'm going to get more items or anything's really going to help me. Wonderful. Well, sorry about that, guys. Nice if that would just eventually disappear without me getting hit by it or destroying it myself. This is wonderful. Give him a couple more tries. I know what we're gonna do. Hopefully this will work, this idea. Keep missing that second parry. It's like a second parry there, and I keep trying to shoot instead of trying to parry. Thank you. Ah, oh, I was doing better. One or more two tries, and one or two more tries, and then I'm probably going to call this. I was going to try to stream a little longer today, but I don't want to leave this stream just this the whole rest of the time. Like, I was going to try to do 3 hours, but I don't know if I want to try and do that with this. Try one more time. Really, right off the bat. Ah, That was not a very good attempt. Oh, excuse me. Not really so close, but I mean, I was doing so much better. This guy's tough. All right, this will be the last one, and then I'm going to call it.
Thank you.
tried to parry, but it didn't work. I gave it my all today, guys. I can't seem to beat Ravenbeak. So I guess next stream, we'll give him another go. Like, that's the best I can say. And honestly, if it gets to the point where I'm just consistently failing over and over again, I'll switch games mid-stream. So, we'll give them a go tomorrow. Maybe give them like a half hour to try and beat them. And if I can't, we'll move on to the next game, and we'll keep trying to beat Ravenbeak, like, here and there. That's the best I can do. I had a feeling that it was going to come down to this, and that I was going to have a hard time. I might have to go and explore the map and collect up the a majority of the rest of the items. Maybe we'll do that next stream, get all those, then go after Ravenbeak again. Because I don't want to leave this game unfinished. Like I have with Castlevania and Ninja Gaiden. Like, I don't know what it is with me and playing these hard games and aggravating myself. But I think I might need a break from aggravation and move on to something else. I think I'm going to do Breath of the Wild next. Like I believe I said already. But I'm not exactly sure what next stream will be, to be honest. But pay attention to Twitch. Make sure you have the notifications on. That way you know when I go live. Look me up on Facebook, TikTok, and YouTube. Plenty of content on YouTube, TikTok. I'm making fun of my funny hands that probably make it so much more difficult to play games than it should. And, yeah, the Facebook, that'll just keep you updated on all the goings-ons for Retro Media. And also, check out RetroMageddon.com. We are trying to compile as much information on this site as possible, and I have done some of that work myself, some of that content. And, yeah, I guess that's it for now. So, until next stream, guys. Game on.